Well, right in the market service, I don't know. Hmm, I'm getting to New Jersey. There's a song from a musical called The O'Brien Girl. Yes. And you played that song, haven't you?
Yeah, I played that song with the Metropolitan Club Orchestra at the Armistice Ball.
Yes. Splendid tune from 1921. And before that, well, it's Splendid tune from 1922. Yeah, Blue and Broken Hearted.
Blue and Broken Hearted from its original debut recording.
Henry Buckley on cornet, Will Freeman on clarinet, bass clarinet, and alto sax.
Neil Byers on other
sax. Freddie Rosé on piano, Mike Pinkerton on banjo, Harvey on tuba, and Harold MacDonald on drums. Henry Buckley actually played a trumpet more often with the actual Whiteman Orchestra, but a cornet.
Well, isn't that the case, John L.?
That seems to be what's written down in the book. And it's more of a jazz thing. Paul Whiteman was the king of jazz, introduced hot dance music, and it really isn't jazz, but it's hot dance music to the general public. And we owe a lot to Paul Whiteman and to Freddie Brophy. It wouldn't have been quite the same without this. Paul Whiteman went out in much fame and fortune after the war. He was the musical director for Burns and Allen in the early 1940s, and later on, a game show on ABC television. Freddie Rosé continued to compose and lead bands in an orchestra and a symphony orchestra. Freddie Rosé died on the 3rd of April of 1972 in Santa Monica, California. Paul Whiteman had a farm in Doylestown, Pennsylvania. And he died there on the 29th of December of 1960. But Paul Whiteman left us. It's some wonderful music and a good foundation of what American popular thought is all about. Well, we got to make way for stuff coming up next on all of this. So we'll be sure you're all tuned in ready to hear something cool. Don't forget, on Sunday afternoon, you can still hear Marion from WBCQ. And of course, we'll be back next week with another behavior. Remember, we're all rather than this, if you can imagine. Yes. Get ready for Jack Scratchy, signing off.
Yes, sir. WBCQ, Monticello, Maine, United States of America.
Contact with me by email address. The website is www.wellbrookala1560.org. Stay with the overcomer, hear the prophet of God, and prepare to meet your God.